Hey there, guys, and welcome to episode 14 of Let's Play Drone Racers. I did this right.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm
90. What's up, Max?
Yeah. Okay, cool. So now we actually get a sort of expert. I just realized that. Yeah, we're gonna race. Expert, and there's seven experts.
Expertly, we're finding out how good you really are. Blue Valley Drag Strip to qualify. Make us proud, Max.
I wonder what the difference is. Is to make the AI harder? Don't know. Hey, look, I didn't get last. And by last, I mean of people that I passed. Some guaranteed second place. I feel like I did really well compared to how I usually do, but I still didn't, whatever.
Monument Park off-road.
Ugh, I hate this one.
You and the other racers will be trashing Drome City's only green and pleasant patch. Good weather for racing, though.
Well, gee. Pretty sure this is the car one. Especially compared to, like, that car. I don't know, that handling sounds pretty good, but, I did upgrade my tires, right? So it should be. No! Oh no! Oh wait, I gotta go back.
Are you
good.
Bailing on me?
Wait, what did I do? Oh, it doesn't start the race when I pick the car. Okay. I got scared for a second there, because I don't want to do manual.
Okay, let's do it.
I thought that once I picked the car, the race would start, but I forgot I'm just picking the car. And then I had to tell the race to start. Two laps. Oh, yeah, oh, destroy everyone, destroy them all. Oh, my goodness. Look at this guy. Oh. I don't know how that guy got so far ahead, but whatever. Oh, good. I don't know which one of us is going to screw up here, but hopefully it's not me. It feels a little bit better now that I upgraded my tires, actually. Oh. I'm trying to figure out where that was. I mean, it's probably like right around here. I always forget about that turn. And is that last place, Lol? Oh, wait, I forgot it's only two laps. Good. 25,000 debt! No, I mean 25,000. Yeah, 25,000. Good stuff, good stuff. Can I upgrade in the middle? I don't think you can. But you
Blue
do get to
Valley
keep your credits
in
if you
lose. Mountain zone has just been announced. This route takes you through the lake tunnel, so you should stay pretty cool.
Easy.
Race time.
I haven't done the What is it? It's either a Ray or Bat. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's a Ray. I'm pretty sure it's a Ray. I haven't done that track in a while. It's dumb because it puts you so that you're in between them. You have to swerve over if you want to get one. Oh, I was gonna see if I could vote. Oh, that could have gone worse. That reminded me. I was playing Overwatch a little while ago, maybe an hour ago. I almost went right there. And I was Mercy, and I got caught. We were. Oh, why is everything shaking? I got cocky on the last point, and then we had like one person dead, and I had res. So I was like, yeah, I'll just res, because we had like almost cat. We were like so close. And then Farah came in, and Zen, and they both ulted. So the Farah was being kept alive by Zen, and she like destroyed our entire team. And I didn't have res, because I was, I was dead, but I was the last person to die. So if I had res, I could have just res our entire team, and we would have won easy, because it was like, I don't know if it was overtime. I think it was overtime too, actually. Yeah, it must have been overtime because we lost right after that. It was overtime, and they only had two people on point. And we would have had our entire team. Why? Oh, very good. It's so weird going through this area right here. It's like looking at things. So, well, I just realized expert isn't even that hard. I say that, and I slam into a wall. Oh, it's not locked up there, yeah. It's fine. Boost. But yeah, that made me really mad. I should have like hid off the point since I had res, but I was cocky.
Red Creek Canyon Off-Road. Dromulus has been saving this track. Possibly the quickest off-road track in the drone is a real scramble. Don't let the earth tremors slow you down.
Earth tremors! Do they do that like the same way they make the tornadoes artificially? Race, yeah. I don't know how many races there are, I guess I can check. I think both. Oh, yeah. Okay. I don't know if that. I think that might. What the heck? Can I, like, okay. I wasn't sure what that would do. I like, surely it went like destroying me. Yep, I don't even think it's damage. Oh, this is what's up. Oh, I didn't know that was a jump. What am I supposed to do if I fall in here? Oh, you can come out? Okay. Okay. I was not expecting that. We don't have any. Second. Dude, the first is way up there though. That was a missile, but I guess it missed. I do not remember this track at all. Let's see if I can jump in. It's gonna be hard. I guess second place. I hear it, but I don't see it targeting, so I don't know if it's gonna actually hit him or not. It looks like it is. I think it hit that rock and died. That was way easier once I knew what was going on. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to catch up. The power up? Oh yeah. Well, no, last place, don't mess me up, please. Aw, poop. I don't want it. Oh! Darn. That was close. Okay, yeah. He beat me by 0.2 seconds. Only 10,000, what the heck? Oh, because I didn't get... Oh, I just remembered, you get credit based on what place you get. I forgot about that.
It's the No Kong Raceway.
Okay, good, that wasn't last one. I didn't know why I didn't... I forgot now about that completely as well. The good news is it wasn't last one.
Back to Nitro.
I guess this is the last one, I don't know. But it's Rose, so it should be pretty easy. Look, I'm like right on his butt. Oh, I remember this track. This track's cool. Okay, that guy just slipped out. Oh, I just remember he has a power up. I need to get out of the way. Ah, I was hoping I could go through past. Oh my goodness. But it didn't work. Oh, please. No! I picked the wrong time to activate that. I can't move. Okay. I picked the wrong time to activate that. No! I thought it was gonna destroy it. Oh wait, is this the last race? Oh crap, I forgot. Oh, come on, really? Now they just hate me. Dude, look how slow I'm going. Oh my goodness, they hate me so much. Maybe this isn't my race. It was last race. So what we're gonna do is... apparently not upgrade anything. No, go back. Now. We're gonna race again, apparently. They just hate me so much, though. I really don't want to qualify, though. Oh, I'm first, eh? Dang, that was fat. Holy crap. I just looked at my time. That's pretty good. Can I just keep that for the whole race? Thanks. He blew his engine. I almost blew mine because I kind of panicked when I saw him. Oh, dude, I still got first. I kind of panicked when I saw him blew up. But it's fine. I'm pretty sure this thing's up 4 gears. Yeah, well, that was... Dude, bruh, drag racing's so easy now. I think I just figured out how to drag race like so easy. I think so. Oh, hey, thank you for boosting me. I don't know who I just shot it at. Oh, I remember what happened here last time. I got the shield. It was hilarious. Ouch. Oh, I just missed that mine, apparently. Oh, really? Probably should have hit the boost and activated it, but whatever. They didn't hit me. Oh! Might as well lose. Oh, come on. Good news is he doesn't have anything for us. Oh, that might be worse. She will. Oh, thanks. They always go right, but there's no power-ups, and I feel like it's harder to hit that. Top speed increase. Oh. Good thing that missed me for some reason. Got him. Easy.
Blue Valley Road course in the mountain zone.
Let's go. Gotta speedrun this crap. Let's go. Gotta get that initial boost. Probably should have dropped it here at the choke point, but whatever. Well, that was weird. I almost forgot that it shakes here. Oh, you know what? I screwed up so bad that one time, but I don't see why I would ever do that again, so it should be fine. Make a little bit more sense, question mark, if it like flickered, but that was crazy. Oh, what, did I just hit my own thing? What the heck? Woo, please. No! I hear him coming. Got him. I actually went, so I just remember last time I barely lost that race. Wow, he caught up so much though. So I'm only like a half second ahead.
It's the No Kong Raceway Road Course to finish this MCR.
Easy, unless what happens last time happens again, in which case, rip.
Blue
I saw that and I slowed down for it. Oh, that's not how I expected a reverse turn. I'm just glad it wasn't on this one, to be honest. Oh, it does flicker. That corner's fine. Last place though, probably. Ha! Ha! That's not bad. Oh, what the heck? Was that mine? I don't know, but it's fine. The person behind me is in last, and I beat them anyway, so it's whatever. Cool, okay, we want to get 40,000. That's more, that should be definitely enough to upgrade something. Upgrade.
I like making things faster.
Meow. Now, I don't know if I ever explained this, but I believe different vehicles have different amounts of upgrades that they can have. But you can still upgrade even if the vehicle can't use it, because it applies to all your vehicles anyway. So like, for instance, the tires aren't doing anything this one. So I could upgrade my turbo right now. I could upgrade, I could upgrade my turbo right now. It wouldn't apply to this car, but it would apply to any other car that it doesn't have these two X's. I don't know what they all are, but I mean, different ones have different amounts you can apply. But anyways, I feel like... I kind of want to go for turbo just because it's most expensive. Either that or like aerodynamics. I don't know what aerodynamics does though. We'll go for turbo. Sure, why not? I think it tells you we have a challenge. Okay, so anyway guys, that's it for episode 14 of Let's Play LEGO Drone Racers. And I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Bye.